Welcome back, welcome back. The sun is shining and the witcher is standing. We're gonna go back and get our money. I think that's the thing to do when you do a job. You pretty much want that money, don't you? Otherwise, you're just a slave without pay. We're slaves with pay, which makes it a little better, you know. So anyway, it's 130 stamps away. That should be close enough. We could have used the teleport thing, but I think in this situation specifically... What are you doing? You're standing on the fence? No, that's not the button. How do I make him jump? It's circle, isn't it? It's circle. I pressed circle. It didn't jump. Well, now that we got stuck in the fence, it wasn't worth it, but I was saying it'd be the same with the loading time. Would be the same. Horseback in here. Horse ride in here. And teleporting. All right, sir. We're here. Give us our money.
Job done. The well was haunted by the ghost of a woman who was killed there. I drove it away.
I just hope every unburied wretch don't start haunting us. Well, that battlefield's gonna cause us a heap of trouble.
If they do, you know who to contact. Meanwhile, Claire, Volker, names ring a bell?
I don't know him. Though I did hear our herbalist Tamira mention a Claire once. Same one, maybe? Your reward, Master Witcher. The gold I'd hid away for Mandy's dowry. Without you, she'd never have lived to wed. Now, there's hope for it, at least.
So keep the coin for your daughter, or thanks. This is a Witcher contract. I think you can come back and see the wedding if you let him keep the coin. We are in need of coin, but again, it's just 24 coins. 24 coins, it's nothing. Alright, the sunflowers behind him, they look really pretty. Okay, that was a random comment. Let's be a nice guy here.
That I'll ever marry. You keep the coin for Mandy, her wedding. Raise a toast to my health then.
Thank you, Master Witcher. Them's warm words, you've a good heart. But I can't let you go empty-handed. Take this, at least. For luck.
Alright. What have you given me? An amethyst. I had already stolen one of those from you, by the way. If it wasn't from you, it was somebody in this village. This is not the first amethyst we've come across in this playthrough. So next, here's what we want to do. I keep missing that button. One day I'll learn, maybe. So here's... We might want to do this one, the brother who's missing. Alright, let's make the swallow potion for the girl who's in the herbalist bed. Because, again, one day, one bright and a pretty day. She's in bed because she got attacked by the griffin. Wasn't that it? So, we need a drowner's brain in order to do this. And I'm pretty sure there's a mission here, by the way, with an old lady talking about a pen. It's hilarious. Alright, maybe we should go here, do the pen, and then we can go to the bridge, or maybe on the way we're gonna find a drowner. Drowners, they spawn really by the lots of them, you know what I mean? So I don't think we should worry about meeting a drowner or not. They will appear whether we like it or not. That's pretty much how it works in this game. Anyway, whoa, roach. Old woman. Talk to me, old woman.
Lost your key, ma'am?
No, not me key. Me pan. It always sat there empty, this hut. Till the night afore the battle, a man arrived, walked right in like 'twere his own, standing at my window, peering at the goings on.
Okay, but...
'Cause next I knew, there he was, coming my way.
Okay, what were you doing in the hut, if you don't live there?
Protection, see? But he just asks all polite. Gran, got any birch bark by chance? Lilac berries or even a few...
All right.
No,
all right.
Says I.
All right. You're getting a little close. This is not very comfortable. Whoa, back off, Granny. Back off. I'm gonna need you to put some space between your face and mine. What the fuck's going on? Okay. Oh my god, so you told a story about giving a pan to a dude and whatever. Okay, what happened?
Interesting. What happened then?
Before dawn, another rode up to the hut.
Another dude.
Come on, only the first all right. fella left. Locked the door, hopped on his horse, and that were all I saw of him. And me pan. T'were old, black with soot, not worth much, I suppose.
Black with soot. Okay.
Will you help me, dearie? Bring an old widow her pan.
Bring an old widow her pan. That's a mission for you, Geralt.
In truth, I'm afeard to go in any room. Such a stench wafting out. Methinks the other fellow. Well.
You think he died? Yeah. Well, you could have smelled the stench. Fine, I think.
Never taken on a pan contract.
Fine, I'll go. Nice pun on the pan.
You should wait here, just in case.
All right, so let's take a look from the window. What can you see, Granny? You can see nothing. Okay. That looks like a dude's head. Yeah, that's totally a dude's head there, Granny. You can see him from here. So the door's locked. Doors in this game can be broken by the R sign, the wind, the telekinetic blast. Okay, whatever you want to call it, game. Roach, you wait there. You don't need to come in here with... What the fuck you're doing, Roach? This is just... Bad horse. Bad education. Very bad. Let me... Steal stuff is okay, though. Yeah, of course.
Explains the stench.
The stealing stuff is fine. All right, a corpse. Examine the corpse.
His throat. He was garroted. And some old scars. Kind of soldier might have.
Somebody cut his throat.
Nothing.
Okay. Interesting. A dead dude. Who's got nothing on him, by the way. We got a common item, a diagram of hunter's gauntlets, and a forktail decoction. Awesome. What does the forktail decoction do? You see, I've learned the button, but I haven't learned the menu inside of the menu, which is pretty shameful of myself. We need a forktail mutagen. We need to kill a forktail to get this. This is not gonna happen for a while. Okay, combining various attacks, strong and fast and signs, grants a bonus that increases attack power for the next attack mounted or sign intensity for the next sign quest. Sounds like crap, bro. Sounds like complete crap.
Documents.
Documents. Okay, let's read the documents.
Is still legible.
All right, Geralt, let me read the paper. And when you arrange to meet, you fucking show up. I did risking my life and entire blasted operation and ended up standing there with my plowing cock in my hands. That's just inappropriate, sir. Waiting for nothing. I thought the Nilfgaardian army was better organized than that. But you, illegible, tell that blessed Lord General of yours that me and my companions don't hold grudges so we don't break off negotiations. But since our old plan's gone tits up, this time we'll choose the time and place for the next meeting. So they were about to meet the Nilfgaardian army. Okay,
but
these men were outlaws.
They say I'm going barmy.
Oh, shut up, Granny. I'm getting it. It's here, look.
The priceless frying pan. Scrubbed clean. Looks like the mystery man didn't need the pan so much as the soot off it to make ink, write letters.
All right, he needed the soot, the dirty thing in the pan to write the letters. Okay. They were burnt though.
Here, your frying pan.
Mine? But mine were black with soot. And I could see myself in this one if I wanted. But them years are past.
Or
soot the man needed. He scraped it off to make ink. Must have had an urgent letter to write. Urgently burned some other documents too.
And the other fellow?
Dead. Round up a few boys and bury him outside the village. Deep, so the necrophages don't dig him up. And take my advice. Don't mention this to the Nilfgaardians.
Hang about! You've earned a token of thanks. Here, sonny. For the road.
Okay. Thank you. What have you given me?
Fry up a nice white fish.
Yes, we've completed the quest. La, 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 la. That voice it cracks me up every time. Baked apples. Okay, Granny. Okay. Okay. What counts is the intention, I guess. Now we need Buckthorn for the Griffin mission, and the Buckthorn is here. Look at that. It's here. We got it. We got it. So we were close to the main quest, the Griffin contract that the Nilfgaardian captain dude gave to us. He's a dirty, dirty man. He convinced us to kill the Griffin, otherwise he won't tell us anything about Yennefer, and that's pretty much the main quest of the game right now. Geralt is trying to find Yennefer, the crazy sorceress. Now, Roach, if you leave the hut, that'd be really cool. Can we even leave the hut together? This is so trippy. I've never been inside of a house on a horse before. We can't leave, can we? No, this is buggy as fuck. Look at that. Oh my god, Roach, you suck. Get out of that house. Thank you. That was not pleasant. Now let's go follow the river until we find a drowner. And we're gonna kick the shit out of him. We're gonna basically hand his ass. Just his ass is fine. It's enough, I think. Alright, there they are. Let me save the game because they're level 4. If they kill me, I would not be impressed. I would totally not be impressed by dying to these drowners. I think they could take me easily. Easily. Level 4 against level 1. And Roach in front of me. This isn't gonna be fucking good. Okay, drowners. You've seen me. I've seen you too. Hello. My name's Geralt. I'm here to kill you. Oh, don't miss it, Geralt, by a fucking inch. He missed that strong attack by an inch. Oh, drowners, you're making it really easy for me, I gotta tell you. You're not attacking. This is kind of easy. Are you bugged? I like that. Because I can just fuck. Okay, this was a trap. I've been hustled. Dude, I have problems of my own now. I know you're saying help. What happened? He just fell on the floor. Are you drunk, sir? I know, dude. I know you're in trouble, but I kind of busy right now. Alright, we got one of them. Yes. Yes. Alright, you're evading my attacks. I don't care. I'll attack again. Oh, I got you between me and the tree. You're so fucked now, sir. Well, I'll help you. Wait, let me get the item. Johnner Brain, that's the one. We wanted that to make the swallow potion. Now we're getting closer and closer to becoming a real witcher in real life. So where is this help me voice coming from? He was like, help me. All during the fucking fight, man, like a little pussy. I mean, like, grab a stone, do something, man. You're about to die. Oh, that's you. Oh, my God. You coward. You could have helped. Anyway. I do say anyway. I have to say, like, either way. Or by the way. Temerian Lily Key. I guess we got a key from the soldier to open a chest that, if I remember correctly, is here. Now, how's that? Unlocked. Blood-soaked military orders. I guess he got an order to... Ready? You can read... Geralt, you can read underwater. How badass is that? To whom it may concern, by order of the Legion Commander. The men bearing this missive are to be escorted north to the border post near Oxenfurt. where they will find a Redanian division waiting for them. As noble-born Temerians, they are under special protection and are not a hair on their heads. And not a hair on their heads is to be harmed. Holy shit, how I suck. Everything they carry is their own private property and is to remain in their possession. Any failure to heed this order will be punished in an accelerated military tribunal. Randall, what the hell? There's like, this is about a lot of people, Temerian people going north. And I don't see any Temerian people. I only see the chest underwater and one dude dead. That's one misleading reading, if you know what I mean. Now let's make the swallow potion. What? Swallow potion? Swallow potion. All parts present. Beautiful. Now, exactly. Now we can go save the girl. Save the girl. Take the potion to the girl. Roach, we have a girl to save, man. Better rush. Make it fast, brother. So I was working. That wasn't fun. I don't know. Some people really like working, man. I don't get that. If it's a work that is like something like learning a guitar, or since hard work, that kind of hard work, then something that brings you cultural or intellectual advancement, that's good. But just like doing the same fucking thing every day just for money, that's kind of shitty. Anyway. Here's your hero, lady. Your hero has arrived.
Yes?
No. Got a potion for Lena.
A potion for Lena. Swallow.
First sign of spring. Symbol of rebirth. Fitting as names go.
We'll see. Like I said, could harm her. Deeply. Works on me immediately. But I have a faster metabolism. Effects won't appear in her case for a few days.
Why'd you choose this in the end?
I don't know, lady.
I decided it was better than doing nothing.
I like you, Witcher. Here. A small gift. For giving a damn.
For giving a damn. What is your gift? I'm very curious to know. On that's bad, it's completed. Level 2! Unbelievable. Now you're just being kind of a... You're kind of inviting me there, aren't you? I have a girl, sorry. 280. That was a lot of experience points. Lena, I hope you get better. Venom extracts. Cursed oil. Alright, so maybe that's what she gave us. Let's see if we can make it. Cursed oil. Oils. Cursed oil. We can't because we need Wolfsbane. Oh, no. Lady, do you sell Wolfsbane? And you have a dialogue option. Yes. This is about the wraith
named Claire.
We killed at the well.
A mild way to put it. Claire was a friend. The only person dear to me in all of White Orchard. Until her husband, Volker, quarreled with the Lord of the Manor. He then gathered the family, moved out into the woods to start a new settlement.
Yeah, and that's what was written in the letter.
To convince them to return.
Yes, that
they
was there
to
too.
Civil. No forcing, no bloodshed, but you saw. Word is Claire said something about the Lord's son, Florian. Something that made the Lord furious. But who knows the truth?
I don't know.
Lots of misfortune. Not me. Such a small village.
'Tis so in every village. Even the smallest. You need only ask. But let's not end on a teary note. Here, a bit of solace.
You're gonna give me more free stuff? Because of that conversation? You're fucking awesome. You're my favorite lady ever. Now, sell me some Wolfsbane
yes?
So I can get out of your hair. Saltpeter. Barbicane fruit. You're giving me a lot of shit. Hellebore petals, okay? You're giving me more stuff? Yes. Quaternarius mushrooms. Lady, you're like a grandma.
Got any herbs you're willing
to... Like, you go to grandma's house and stuff just won't stop coming. And, alright, so Wolfsbane. Wolfsbane, I'm pretty sure it looked kind of like this. But this is bison grass. Alright. Wolfsbane. I need a second here. I apologize. There you go. Wolfsbane, I'm pretty sure that's the one. We needed like four. Let's buy four and see if that's okay. That sounds about right. White Gull Formula, Dwarven Spirit is good. Troll Decoction, Noon Wraith Decoction, Griffin Decoction. Taking damage raises resistance, significantly limits the duration of knockdown. This is weird too. Oh, this is nice. Regenerates vitality during and outside of combat. This is pretty much a heal potion for 70 grand. 70 gold coins. Lady, that is a lot of coins for a decoction, you know. A decoction manuscript. It's not even the decoction itself. How much do you want for this necklace? Super Amber necklace. 87! Oh my god. Give me the decoction right fucking hell. So this is how you play the buying and selling in this game. You see how stupid I am? Can we see? No, I'm kind of clever when it comes to business, sir. Troll decoction. We're not going to be able to do it until we kill a troll. That is pretty true. But Crow's Eye and Honeysuckle, we can buy those. So if we kill a troll, we have this troll decoction right in our hands. So let's try to buy those two. First one was this, Crow's Eye. What was the second one again? Oh my god. Memory. I fucking hate you. Alright, it was the pink thing. Honeysuckle. Suck honey. That was a terrible joke. Terrible joke. I don't remember how it looks now. That's a puffball. It looked kind of a purple-ish. This is the one, yes. Not enough coin for one. It's 10. What a dick. So let's sell one of this. No, not 9. Just like 2. So honeysuckle, come to daddy. Okay. Now we're poor again. Alright. See you, lady. Let's keep going with the side quests. I've been doing a lot of shit this, ask the hunter where we found the bodies. Yeah, we can go see the Griffin stuff with that guy, or we can go find the brother. What is this Temerian Valuables? This gotta be somewhere near here. Roach, where are you? You're not Roach. You don't look like the horse in the map. So, where is it? 300? What? Where would it be? No, not inventory. That's the one. Where'd that be? Really? That is quite far. Well, I guess we're gonna go there. I think it's the thing to do. The treasure mission is the easiest mission because you just go there and you basically just loot the treasure. And normally it's something good with money, and it's what we need now. We really need money to buy stuff so we can make potions and bombs and stuff. So it's hanging by this windmill here, probably. We got a new marker, mill. Very creative. Very, very creative. I'm impressed, Mr. Witcher. Oh my god. Don't tell me there's monsters here. There's monsters here? Oh my god. Let's save the game. So I think we can still run away if we're here. There you go. Game saved. Open the door. Oh my god. Geralt. I'll be telling this tale to my children for years to come. Holy fuck. Now this one we have to break. Okay. We're not totally useless. We're just half useless. Give me everything you have. Temerian Rye, Temerian Special Forces Insignia, and Document, and 31 Crowns, and Enhanced Settle. Nice! We can now equip Roach. This was something we got before. No wonder we're losing this war. Okay, he's just talking about something. Nobody cares. No, this is the one now. With cowardly glance for soldiers. All it took were a few arrows and a wallop of the mace for seasoning. And that was that. Battle was over and the whole convoy of war hours for the picking. Okay, maybe they were having such a hard time of it because of all that vodka they were carrying. Our brave warriors must have taken a sip from time to time with obvious results. When you're seeing double, it's damn hard to hit your target. Take everything we gather to the cubby, then fence it quickly as you can, except that showy parade shite. You have to bury or burn that. I reckon someone might recognize the insignia, and then there'd be trouble. So, they lost the war, and they hid all the treasure here. Interesting. And I got a ninth wraith decoction. Another diagram, Hunter's Boots. And Petri's Filter. What is Petri's Filter? This is weird. Okay, we got a lot of stuff going on here. Another one, hunting trousers. Okay, let's try to equip some of those things that we've got. Some of that equipment might be better than ours. What about you? Yeah, you're more damage for a steel sword. I like you. And you're more damage for a steel sword, even more impressive. Now we got some armor. We look horrible, but what can you say? It gives us better defense. A man's gotta survive. My god, that looks so clumsy. Looks like a fucking clown. Alright, some of the armor in this game is just fucking awful. Most of it is incredible. Especially the last armors. Those are incredible. Alright, hunting gauntlets and a hatchet. Interesting, let's see if those fit us too. How's the hatchet? I never played with the hatchet, but some hatchets are really good. Secondary weapon, and we can't have it for some reason. Higher level. Okay, I need level 3. I'm still level 2. Speaking of level, these gauntlets are better than the ones that we have. So speaking of level, let's level up. This is something we should have done already. It's the character tab on the menu. I am going to go for a sign build on this playthrough. Simply because last playthrough I played combat. And yeah, it's really overpowering. He gets a lot of fucking... Like his normal attacks get more damage and speed and shit. But I heard that the sign branch is really, really fun. So I guess that's what we're going to roll with. So we have one column for each sign. The art sign, the wind one. The igni sign, the fire one. Yarden is the trap to make a ghost material. And Quen is your shield. And last would be the mind control. So here we get delusion. Target does not move towards Geralt while he's casting Axie. Also increases the effectiveness of Axie in dialogues. Alright, so we might want to go with this because we get more experience in dialogues. Quen's shield pushes opponents back when it breaks. Opponents back, alright. I can read. Increases sign duration by 5 seconds. This are... Oh, Yarden. Yeah, longer Yarden are good too. So number of alternative mode. Alright, so alternative mode would be the next, yes, the next level. What about melt armor? Damage dealt by Igni also permanently weakens enemy armor. Effect scales with sign intensity up to maximum of 15%. This is pretty good. And then increases its range. This is the shittiest one. So we might want the armor one or the long yarden or the conversation. I think I'm going to roll with the conversation. And we have one more point. We have to choose not the exploding shield. Longer yarden or melting armor. This is a tough choice. I'm gonna go with melting armor for now because I feel like we use that one more. And then you have to simply equip. Oh my god, I'm equipping them in the same slot. I'm a dumbass. You have to equip them in order to be able to use them. They don't have any effect if you haven't equipped them. So do I have a mutagem? No, I don't have a blue mutagem. That is a pity. I will, though, one day. Now, let's keep going with the quests. We've got the treasure. That was good. That was totally worth it. So, let's do the... I think we have time to do maybe the hunter. one, and next episode we'll do the missing brother, because that one's quite a long one, if I remember correctly. So this time let's not just horse ride there, because talking with me is fucking boring. No, let's just teleport there, and we're gonna be a happy couple, a happy family, a happy everything. I think the city is the best one. Yeah. 1 second, 2 seconds, 3 seconds. This is taking longer. This is more like the PlayStation loading. Okay. Still bearable, though. Still bearable. I've seen worse. I've seen much worse. It used to be horrible. All right, Roach. You don't need to do all that drama, you know? Such a dramatic horse. We've been here before. This is where the guy pissed with the vodka and Mills is closed. We might want to sell him some of our shit pretty soon. But, let's go talk to this hunter dude first and see what he's got to say about the griffin. We're getting information on the griffin. Let's knock.
Anyone home?
Somebody home?
Must
Yo,
be out hunting.
We came here to talk to you, bro. He's hunting. Let's get his footsteps.
Fresh.
All right.
His love just left home.
He just left, huh? Interesting. Let's follow him. He's hunting. Maybe we get to do some hunting with him. That'd be fucking dope. All right, Geralt. Miss Lav, you're here. We found you, bro. You weren't far at all.
Shh.
I'm sorry.
Wolves? No, wild dogs.
Yes, more dangerous than wolves.
Really? They're more dangerous than wolves? Come on, they're dogs.
More dangerous than wolves? Don't think so.
It's the truth. Know why?
No,
but I guess you're about to tell me.
Yes.
Wolves hunt to fill their bellies. Wild dogs kill for sport.
Just like humans.
Damn. You got a point.
From us. Why not cruelty too?
Damn. Okay.
I'm hunting bigger game. The Nilfgaardians the griffin killed. Where'd you find them?
Ah, I see. You a witcher. That monster slayer they's talking about in the village.
Mm-hmm.
I'll show you, sure, but I gotta kill those mutts before they hurt someone. Will you help? That is, if you don't mind blunting your silver blades on them.
Why not?
Sure, Griffin's not going anywhere.
No, dogs might, though. So step careful now. Come on.
All right, so we have to kill the dogs. I could have chosen no, but who chooses no? You got a chance to hunt.
Woman, strangler, killer man for a chuckle, even butcher a cow. But a dog, a kick in passing, no more. So these stray mutts form packs. They're gaunt, guts stuck to their spines, covered in... Too late. Attacked another one.
They already attacked some people. Oh, right. Wild dog. You look ugly as fuck. Oh! That was an opportunity that I missed. I knocked him in the ground. And then if I come close, I can kill him. I'm pretty sure. No. Apparently not. I was wrong. But normally it shows an option. Let's use the melting thing that we have. We just bought it. Okay, melt armor. That was awesome. That was very, very effective. So this is the I bet this is the mission that we're supposed to do first, because these dogs were level 1. We've been killing level 4 stuff. Yeah, Miss Lav. Misleading. I have another item here before I talk to Dog Talos. To make potions. Jesus. They didn't go easy on that guy.
You know him.
We served at the Lord's Manor together, where the Black Army's encamped now. He was a stable hand, I was the Lord's Hunter. But that was before.
Poor guy, man.
Well, a long time ago.
What? Before what? What happened?
Before what?
Before they drove me from the village.
Why?
What did you do?
Nothing. I'm a freak. Sorry.
I'm a weirdo. I'm a freak too. Won't press you. I guess if I say won't press you, he won't tell us what happened and what kind of freak is he. I want to know what kind of freak are you.
I'm a freak too.
Aye, but of another kind.
If it's lycanthropy, I can help.
Lycanthropy, what? Are you
lycanthropy.
A werewolf?
Werewolves. Handled a few cases in the past. It's usually a simple curse that...
The Lord's son, Florian, and I, we loved each other.
Oh my god.
Dieter walked in on us in the stables.
Okay.
They drove me away. Florian hanged himself.
Shit.
Lord started drinking and the estate fell into ruin. That's the long and short of it.
Oh, you're like, let's go. I don't want to hear anything about homophobic Geralt. No, man, I'm sorry. That totally fucking sucks. It's a bummer, isn't it? That people judge you just because you're gay. The dude's dead now, and the other one lives like a sad life. Yeah, man, society sucks. Yeah, whatever, man. Whatever you do in bed, it's your business.
Anything about it?
Oh, not much. It's not my kind of game.
You're his kind, though. Survival instincts alone ought to make you care.
I walk.
That is true.
Through the woods, no griffin can hear me nor spy me.
Really? I doubt that. I think the griffins can kick your ass anytime. They just hand your ass to you, right back at you, man. I think it one fucking shot you. Just one.
Twas here.
Yeah, I can see that.
By the stump, headless. The other hung from a branch, guts splayed, stretching down to... Watch out for yourself now.
I'll be fine, man.
I'll be fine. Not the first griffin I've dealt with. Not likely to be the last, either.
Hope our clothes right. Suck. They have holes and shit.
Good hunting now.
There's like a hole in his left shoulder. Oh my god. Thank you. Good hunting to me. No. Examine the model.
Griffin interrupted them.
Oh, really? The griffin interrupted their celebration. Brown's time. Black. Come on.
Saturated with blood.
Lots of blood. All right. Next. What is this on the floor? We got a new marker, ladies and gentlemen.
A camp.
A camp. So they were on the camp having fun and shit when the griffin came. What is this? I hear dogs. More dogs.
These prints are older and deeper.
Okay.
Heavily armored. Elf guardians, probably.
All right. Let's follow the prints. The heavily armored prince. We got to jump here. Yes. But well, it's a good thing we didn't. We got 10 orns. Nice. Alright, keep going. Keep going. And I probably have to climb here. And yes, it keeps going here. Nice, nice. We're on tracks. Bet it goes all the way up. So here I got to pull a jump, huh? Nice.
Griffin's nest. What we remains can't. Of it, at least?
My god. What remains of this guy, too?
The corpse is a couple of weeks old. Still alive when the griffin brought him here. Took a long time dying.
Poor guy. He really... Griffins really like to toy with their food, as Geralt said when he was with drunken Vesemir.
Bones.
In that griffin.
Horse. Dog. Human. A few months worth.
Man, the griffin is dead, huh?
Female. Larvae and her wounds have already hatched. Been dead at least a week. Other griffin must be a male.
Alright. Let's see what type of griffin is it.
Thick shaft, dense barbs. A royal griffin.
A royal griffin. Let's determine the age.
Tip-worn. Gray hairs in the coat. 10-12 years old. Griffins pair off for life when young. Male must be about the same age.
All right.
Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept.
All right. Everything's done.
That explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area. Done all I could. Should talk to Vesemir.
We can hunt the griffin now, by the way. And Mr. I'm sorry, but I'm gonna loot you. Velen Longsword. And he has his Imperial Majesty book. Let's take a look. Emir Var Emrys. This is the Emir is Ciri's biological father. He's the emperor of the Nilfgaardian Empire. So he has trained his strategic brilliance on a singular vision, to conquer the world. Though he rightly calls this not conquest, but salvation. Yes, the Emperor of Nilfgaard sets the world alight with the torch of civilization. Trampling the still warm corpses of his father's usurpers, the Emperor seized the throne and began to assimilate the northern realms, one after the other. Terror engulfed the north. Only the Battle of Brenna slowed the Imperial's armies' march toward victory. A temporary peace then took hold, though none believed this mirage would last. It's a mirage in the desert. Emir's aim, to make the entire north a vassal of Nilfgaard, remained unchanged. Emir used peace as a cover to intensify his political efforts. Now all can see the results. Chaos and disorder devour the Nordling states. Ridden with internal bickering and backstabbing, they near collapse. Only a strong ruler can grapple this dysfunction into function. Only a wise ruler can give vision to their blindness. Only Emir Var Emrys can save the North. So, our armies have again crossed the Yaruga for the third and final time. So it's the third time Emir is invading the North, and he has a dream of uniting the world under the name of civilization, but it does that in a bloody fucking way.
Magic.
We have a place of power here. This is a Quen place of power. Me likes it. That gives us one ability power more. So what are we going to use that one on? I think we should use this one on... since we don't have a level up, we can't equip a new one, which in fact makes me want to save it or get another level. So maybe if we get this one, so damage dealt by Igni also permanently weak, it's the same thing, but the armor damage goes up to 30%, from it doubles from 15%, and this one I think it gives us level 3, level 2 maybe, Axie. So maybe we want to save this. I don't know. I don't think we need that many levels of Axie of mind control right now. Anyway, let's take a look at what we can do now. We can go to the next second quest, the missing brother. And that's what we're going to do in the next episode, because I'm going to end this episode here. Might be a little bit of a short episode. Well, since we're already here, let's go here before I finish. I'll go there to that question mark, do some exploration, because this place is kind of fucking far from everything. Hello, Roach. Will you let me? I'm pressing X. Will you let me mount on you? Thank you very much. That was mostly helpful of you. That was very, very helpful. No. I take fall damage in this game like crap if you fall from some mountain or a cliff or whatever. Alright, so we're here. No, we're not here at all. This is totally not the place. What is this place, by the way? We've been here? Yeah, we've been here. This is the well. Okay, we should have been going right. What is going on with me? Let's go right, exactly. So, what was I saying? Yes. This game is amazing, and we're finally getting some stuff done, getting some different sign intensity and different sign types, and we're getting some armor. We have to sell a couple of the items. These people are level 2. It's a bandit camp. It's nice because we can end today's episode on a high note, on a fighting action active mode. Now come to daddy. Some archer behind you guys, and I don't like that. I'm gonna get that archer first. Where are you, asshole? I found you. You're level one. You're gonna be the first one to die. Uh-huh, you missed! You missed! You suck! Ha 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 ha! Horse, son. Tell that to my mom. She's gonna be pissed. There you go. Okay. Doing pretty well. Pretty well. Pretty good. Oh, I can actually defend these guys, which is amazing. Okay, Geralt, you got one more. I like it when he does the finishing move thing. So this is the defense, okay? I don't think I can defend that guy because he's got a big weapon, but this one I can. Oh, come on, defend. There you go. There you go, Mr. Geralt. Beautiful. Sand sword. I think he cut the guy in half. But American TV, sand sword, the violence right there with the grass. That was good timing and good camera. Tell me about it. Tell me about coincidence. Now let's loot the place. You guys were guarding something, and I want that something. Diagrams and formulas for rabbis? I think that's the name. Scaliga Gambison. Alright. Let's take a look at what we got, shall we? Armor. We got some weapons. Worse than ours. Worse than ours. Way worse than ours. Alright. Nothing decent here. It's only stuff to be sold. Here we got some... Roach, are you wearing any of this? It's the same, isn't it? Saddle 20. Enhanced saddle 25. No, that one's better. So that's good that we came here. Next. No, this is not how I go to next. You actually have to press left, Pedro. Press left. Quest items, crystal skull, and the buckthorn. Guide to Gwent. We can see the cards. Okay, stuff to sell. Then all we have is crafting items. Lots of them. All right, makes sense. We got a lot of, I think they're all, yeah, alchemy. Rabbis or rabbis is this. We can make this green powder and shit. Bombs. What is keeping us from making bombs? Calcium. Okay. And a plant, celandine. We could have made this one. That kind of sucks. Lots of decoctions. What does the night wraith do? Geralt's maximum vitality is increased with each foe killed. Alright. That's nice. Significantly limits the duration of knockdown. This is a shitty one, yeah. Oh, we can make cursed oil now. We forgot. I bought it, and I forgot to make it. Oh, my God. How stupid can you be? Nice. At least we have it. Oh, the Petri's filter is a potion that increases sign intensity. We're totally going to be using that one. We can buy some Arenaria from the herbalist. I'm going to do it off screen after I finish this episode now. And we need Spectre Dust. We need to kill a wraith. But as soon as we kill a wraith, we can do it. White honey is the clear toxicity of, yeah, cancels stuff. So it's pretty good. But I think we're going to save that dwarven spirit until we can find another one. We can buy, I'll try to buy one from the inn or something off screen. Then in that case, might as well make the white honey. And now that we have the potions, I have to be a fucking not stupid guy and actually use them. What the hell, man? White honey. What's the other one that we have? Tanny oil. Stamina regeneration, and that's all. So no, I maybe the white honey is stupid too. We don't want to use any of that. So stamina regeneration in combat, maybe this should be good. We don't have anything else to put there, so okay, just for the meanwhile, you know. All right guys, thank you very much. This has been a pleasurable hangout. Let me just loot this. Every time I try to end something, people don't let me. People give me more items to get, to collect, and they don't let me finish the fucking video. All right, this time it's for real. Geralt, light him up. See you guys around. Thank you a lot. Bye-bye.